Hey kids, it's Stella Parton, and I'm going to make us some cowboy beans today. They're actually baked beans, and I'm using two or three different recipes. I'm going to start with my mother's recipe, but what I have here is just a can of baked beans, and to that I'm going to add about a quarter, no, it's more like about a half of an onion, about a half of a bell pepper. More brown sugar, because I like brown sugar, because even though they're sweet in the can, they're still not quite sweet enough. And my mama always put yellow mustard in her, so I'm going to do that too. And then I'm going to add some barbecue sauce, because it has a lot of vinegar in it. And just recently, oh, and I forgot, I always add an egg because Mama always used it kind of as a binder. Sometimes she'd do more than one egg, but I'm going to use one today because it does kind of help bind it together when it starts baking. And just recently, my friend Brant told me about a secret that goes in baked beans that a friend of his told him about, so I'm going to share it with you. It's crushed pineapple. So you don't have to do any of this other stuff. You can just do the half can of crushed pineapple, and all that sugar will just do wonders. You're not gonna believe how good this is gonna be. A lot of people have been talking about our flowers back here, and I used to own a florist, actually. My son's father and I owned a florist, and I learned how to do flowers, and I love them, of course. And my mama would make these, and she'd call them cowboy beans. That was back before the movie Blazing Saddles. But she'd tell us about the cowboys out on the prairie and how they ate these beans. And so we were watching Bonanza when we were little kids. So we thought, oh, we're just like, I just imagined I was married to little Joe. And so I'd eat all the baked beans I could hold. So anyway, I'm gonna put these in the oven for an hour, and then you're gonna see how good they look. And look at these things, man, they look so good. And my house smells so good in fact. I put another batch in the oven to give away. So I'm gonna taste these and see how they turned out. I am so proud of me today. These are so good. You have to make these.